Hey guys, we're going to do a part two to my video. I have went back to find specific things and I'm like going crazy, but it was actually so funny to me. I went back, I passed by this lady and she had an entire basket filled with paper pads, ink pads, embellishments, stickers, planners, and the sections, like the planner section is pretty much picked over. Because I know when I went back, some of the planners were $6. And I'm like, I don't really use those kind of planners. I still have this planner that I got off of AliExpress that I really haven't used that much. So there's no point in me getting a $6 planner. I'm not going to really use it. But I really wanted to get a specific brand. I've seen one other person show this brand. No one else has showed it. So I really wanted to go get it. So I'm going to put this on the ground, take the stuff out. There's going to be some back noise. So let me just get rid of it right now. I try my best to organize it, but let's just go over some of the things. So I got this stamp set. I saw somebody else with this stamp set and I had to get it. It's just a stripe. It's like brushed stripe, wood mounted stamp. Love it. So pretty. And it was $2.50. So I got that. I got this. I was eyeing this when I first saw the video. Like, I want this 3D. What's it called? Deer. So I had to have this one. Just a 3D deer. So I'm excited to see how this turns out. And then next is basically the reason I went back was for this brand. So I think her name is Bree Reese. Or Bria Reese. I don't know. But this is the reason I went back. I really wanted these. And so I got some of her texture paste. Just the one in silver and gold. Another song comes to my head. Silver and gold. These were $8 and they were on sale for $1.99. Had to get those. Then I saw somebody mention her paint sticks. Yeah, her writing paint writers. So I got literally, I put almost all the colors in my cart and then I was like, you know what, Simone, pace yourself. Let's get a couple. So I got a couple and I'm going to go over the colors I got. These were all 74 cents. Compare that to $2.99. Guys, come on. So this one is perusing blue. We got pale yellow. Unbleached titanium. Lake blue. Ocean green. Ultramarine blue. Like playing with my lights right now. Sorry. And this one is cadmium yellow. And magenta. Oh, so gorgeous. So I'm excited. It even had her paints on sale too. I think they're like $1.24 for a nice long tube of heavy body paint. I got one to show you. I love this color. It was the last color. These were $5.99. $1.49. Oh my gosh. I want more colors. I might go back. I'm trying to tell myself if I go back, I can't buy anything for a couple weeks because I'm spending too much money. Okay. And that was in teal color, I think. Then I got her inks. They had a watercolor too, but they weren't on clearance yet. So I just got her inks. I'm telling you, this Saturday, these things are going to go. Those aisles are going to empty out because Saturday is like the worst day to go Hobby Lobby. And I'm telling you, they're going to empty out really, really bad. But I went and got her inks. Got a couple colors. So I got this one. It was just crimson. And these are glitter inks. So pretty. Then I got medium magenta. They're very small. They're only 20 milliliters or 0.68 ounces. This was cadmium yellow. Ocean blue, basically the same colors. Ultramarine blue. And then lake blue. So I'm excited to see the glitter in them. And they're all $4.99 on sale for $1.24. Yes. I think some of them I saw like 99 cents on someone else's video. This was a big kicker to me. I'm telling you guys, don't just look in your scrapbook section. Look around. Go to the paint section. Go to the yarn section. Just look. Because a lot of people are just showing you Tim Holtz and scrapbooking supplies, but I'm telling you, look around, go to the planner section. Don't just stay in that little craft section. Because when I went, they had a lot of her, this girl's brand, what is it? They had her brushes on sale, her pens, her paint pens on sale. Like, they had so many things. They had watercolor packs on sale that weren't even hers, just regular watercolor packs were on sale, 75% off. Good quality, but I don't really need any more watercolor papers, so I didn't get it. It was like a big, nice, like 9 by 12, I think, pad of paper, only for $3. That's not a bad deal, especially since it was like, I think it was like 20, 12, I don't know, I can't remember. But this was a big kicker. There was only one left. It was this. This is a Dollar and Roni, which is one of my favorite brands from like a lot of things. Their gesso is really well, really good, really well. What? The gesso is really good. Their medium, that I use, the matte medium, the gloss medium, the texture paste, all of that. I love this brand. Now they do offer like higher quality paints, expensive. So this thing is a FW starter set. What does it tell you? It's this idea for airbrushing, card making, scrapbooking, and all arts and crafts. Does it tell you anything? It's acrylic artist ink. Now, I love ink. Ever since I tried the basically, what is it? The Dr. P.H. Martin. Oh, here it's right here. The Bombay ink by Dr. P.H. Martin. I love this ink, and I was dying to get more. So I found these, and for the price point, guys. This set is $30, $35, or $34.99. It was on sale for $8.74. I was freaking out. Now the lady had to tape it back for me because I guess it got untaped somehow. I don't know. So, guys. Look at this. So each one is 1 fluid ounce, which is, look at that size. This one's 1 fluid ounce, but it just looks bigger. This one looks way bigger. I think because it's just wider. Oh my gosh. Acrylic ink. I've been wanting some. I just couldn't justify the price point for these. So you get all these different colors. What's the name of this? So we got Process Cyan. And you got Sepia, this nice brown color. I'm sorry, guys. I'm standing up right now because my chair is over there on my lap and my laptop's on it. So I'm not. I just want to make this video real quick before I got have the other things real quick. So I got black, process magenta. Oh my gosh, guys, $8 for six. For six. It's like a dollars and some change right there. Like, oh my gosh. Wish you would never find these inks at. This one is emerald green, lemon yellow. Oh my gosh. I was excited. I'm telling you guys, just don't look just in the scrapbooking section. This was not in the scrapbooking section. I was actually looking for her supplies. I was like, where is it? So I started looking down the paint section near the inks, and I found her. And I mean, the modeling paste, she had even more colors. I just didn't get all of them. The paints, I'm curious to see how they are. And since they're all clearanced out, I need them. They had another set for the same price, and it was the neon colors. I didn't want that. I won't use those colors. I have no need for neon, but I'm excited to have these acrylic inks. I've seen people use them, and I'm curious to see how they are. I love my Bombay Indian ink. I'm so excited. I told my mom, I was like, yes. I'm sitting there, like, I forgot my phone at home, so I couldn't pre-calculate how much I was gonna spend. So I'm sitting here like, hey, smell it, just go through it and search and see what you can not get today, and maybe you will get another time, not anytime soon, most likely. Who knows? I'm trying not to buy any more stuff. I already spent way too much money. Like, this is, well, it's not the most I've spent. I've spent more. I think we're at the most or close enough to it. I don't spend that much money, but I could not pass it up. And this was the last set on the shelf. I was going crazy, but I'm telling you guys, go. And I'm really super excited. I think the only thing that would drive me crazy, if I didn't have a Hobby Lobby, I think I would drive to the nearest Hobby Lobby if I didn't have one. That would drive me crazy. I couldn't do it. Because the internet is just taking my storm. And that lady, I know for a fact she spent like $200-$300. Alright, this is my second part. I'm going to add this into the first part because I'm not going to make two videos. That's torture. Much love, and I will definitely talk to you guys later. I hope you guys can get your hands on these. Maybe ask a friend, they'll get you some stuff if you know anybody. So maybe help you get some deals if you don't have a Hobby Lobby near you. But do what you must or have to, or whatever you can do. I'm telling you, once these things are gone, they're gonna be gone. And that lady was buying up and going crazy. I was happy that I went on the first day they started doing it, because she took all the stress inks off the shelf, and I kept forgetting to bring my inventory book. Here it is. It has all the colors that I own, and I forgot to bring it with me, so I couldn't remember all the distressed inks I had. Oh, yeah, I do have ice spruce. Okay. All right. Much love, guys. I will talk to you later, and get crafty. Bye.